Time to move it.
Molly Nelson is in Urbandale. She's rolling with some foam this morning. Hi, Molly.
Rolling
with
the foam.
Good morning, Steve and Katie. I'm rolling with the foam this Monday morning. These are foam rollers. Hey, look at that. Well, I once played sports. These are foam rollers, and you know, they're kind of like those noodles that you use in the pool, but they're a lot sturdier. And they were first used for deep massage or physical therapy, but Angie Gallagher, she knows how to use them to make you get fit. She's a certified trainer, and she's going to show us a few moves this morning. Angie, show us some foam rolling fun.
All right. Well, this one's a really important one to do for women especially because we get really tight on our IT band or the outer thigh, which affects our knees. So we want to make sure this muscle stays really flexible. And one way that we can do this is to come up on here on our hip very carefully. And you want to take the top leg forward so that you're leaning slightly forward onto your hands and you roll down the length of that thigh on the outside. Again, being careful not to roll over your knee. But you'll find that this is actually kind of almost painful in a way.
It's like a really deep massage
yep.
on the outer thigh.
But it's awesome for keeping that muscle flexible and then preventing knee injury. So it's an important one to add in.
And women are always worried about their knees, ACLs,
yes.
MCLs.
Especially when they're doing squats and so forth. I hear a lot of complaints about knee tenderness and issues. So that's a good one to throw in.
Okay. And then
right.
now we can sort of use it as a
something
like
for
a bench.
Our, yes. It's something for our core. So it's really going to be a challenge for our core by sitting on the very end of it. You want to sit on the end of it carefully because it does roll. If you take it all the way down, so your head supported on the foam roller, and you can just do a standard crunch. Now, if your feet are wider, it's easier to do because your base of support's better. But if you're more narrow with the feet, it gets a lot harder to stay on that
yep.
foam roller, as you're now seeing. And then if you want to add the even more intensity, you can take one leg up off the ground as you crunch up,
oh boy.
Which really creates an unstable surface and makes it really hard for the core, which
okay.
is a great thing.
Oh, and there I go rolling
There you
up.
Go.
That's good. That's a great core workout.
It
looks simple, but it's not
it's hard
simple
to, do.
To balance.
Hard to
Angie,
do.
That was fun. Who knew, Steve and Katie, a foam roller? And in case you're at home going, where do I get a foam roller? Most places that sell fitness equipment will sell these foam rollers mm-hmm. for about $30 or $40, so you could try this stuff at home, too.
Great way to change
cool.
it up a little bit.
I like the, whoa! Okay, thank you, Molly.